Ladies and gentlemen, we start with a recital of Canon in D.